Lexington leaders are working to make sure no child goes hungry this spring break. Council members launching the Hunger Doesn't Take a Spring Break initiative. Meals are being given out to local children in five parks throughout the city.